My name is Hana Echiba, a sophomore in Ishinomaki Senshu University. I'm majoring in human education. On the day of the East Japan Earthquake Disaster, the graduation ceremony of my junior high school was held and I just finished school. My house was damaged by the earthquake. I lost my grandparents and uncle because my hometown was covered by big tsunami. It made me so sad and I was trampled with grief. However, apparently, I couldn't get over the shock because I understood there are many people who try to take steps forever, although they thought have heavy problem than I. I was also informed from my parents. They showed me that we must continue forward. I was impressed by the volunteers like the member of Love All, who worked very hard to help the tsunami return. By passing through this disaster, I learned the importance of my daily life day by day. So I want and I would like to pray my deep thanks to the people who are trying to cheer us up. Also, I don't make my future dream clear yet. I want to make people smile. For this purpose, I will do my best.